this is Irene Frispoton Barcelona, and we are going to visit a really beautiful apartment. We are in Gothic neighborhood, okay, in a small street close to Calle Avignon and Carrer Ferran, so really centric location. We are a few minutes walking from Plaza Real or Las Ramblas or Via Laietana, yes, you know, so it's nice location. So the flat is situated in this unsealed building, okay. So it's nice. There is the entrance from the street. Okay. It's like that. Have a look. So, and the apartment is on the top. Okay, on the last floor. And you have to take these stairs. Okay. So, let's the entrance. So, the main door. Okay. On the right, we have the bathroom. So, have a look. Okay. The bathroom, toilet and sink. Some coming in here, and here we have the wash machine. Okay. So, and the radiator. As you can see, they just painted, so it's a kind of new apartment, okay? You have the beautiful ancient stone as well, okay? This is the kitchen, okay? It's kitchen, dining room, so, okay. Gas stove, oven, extractor. Okay, this is the heating system for the water. Okay. Glasses, cups, etc. Plates. Sink. Okay, here you have the space for the rubbish and dishwashing. Okay, okay. You have the air condition too, so you have both heating system and air con. View. So there is where we were before, the entrance of the building. Okay, we are in the top. This is the bedroom number 3 or studio. So you can use as you want. At the moment is a studio, but if you need, you can have as bedroom. Okay. So now you have the sofa. Small table, lamp, okay. So let's go in the corridor, okay. At the end, we have the first bedroom, the number 1. Okay, that is really pretty and big bedroom, okay, with a double bed. Okay. Down the bed you have some shelf, some drawers. Okay. Nightstand and the lamps, aircon, heating unit. Okay. So this is the bedroom number 2. Okay, it's really similar to the bedroom 1. I look around. Have a look also to the tiles are typical from the city center. of Barcelona. So that's all. This is Irene. Let's go down Barcelona.